Do you have questions about fate?
Eċt il-bot minn alla l-numru ta' snin u kon naħseb li kollok il-fidja u le, hija l-istess ħaġa.
I just asked myself the question, what is fate?
And I couldn't understand how I could believe in something that's 2,000 years old.
Do you believe just because you were always brought up in that way?
Fil-Kastija trobbija f'ambjent kattolku aktar imbuttatni peress li in persuna li l-affarijiet irrid nasal għalihom jien, mhux timponihom fuqi.
Jiena kont imrobbija f'familja kattolika normali u din għalija kienet tillimitani għax xtaqta li tkun esperjenza personali tiegħi.
In the same way I went to school, I also went to mass.
Do you feel far from God and wish to get closer?
All I knew was that I had to get closer to the truth.
Qabel ma esperjenzajt il-ħajja spirituali kelli ħafna vojġo fija, jekk ma kontx naf li din ħaġa tista' tagħtini hekk verament il-fulfillment li kelli bżonn.
The emptiness I felt after a long, hard night of partying always made me ask, what's missing?
Do you have any problems with the church?
Meta kont inħares lejn il-ġid materjali tal-Knisja u nqablu mal-far fid-dinja, kien ikolli konflitt, speċjalment meta l-Knisja tiġbor il-flus għal xi ħaġa li għalija ma kienx tagħmel sens.
Kienna l-Knisja bħala xi ħaġa għaxju, għalija ma kienx tagħmel sens ta' xi.
I was just indifferent towards the church. It didn't seem relevant to my life.
How can I be sure that the Bible is the word of God?
Irrealizzajt li l-Bibja iktar minn ktieb meta kont applikajta fl-iktar żmien diffiċli ta' ħajti.
I could never understand how the authors of the Bible could have actually written God's word.
Until I applied it to my everyday life, it never really made any sense.
Do you often find yourself behaving in ways you often regret?
Meta l-vizzju ta' droga u tal-lob ġabuni dar imma l-ħajt, kont taħt qalbi li xi darba nista' ngħix bħal nies normali.
I was trying to fulfill my life with things that could never satisfy me.
Kien hemm drabi li kont naġixxi b'modi li mnalija kien ħalluni nħossni aktar kuntenta wara, ma fil-fatt kien ħalluni aktar vojta minn qatt qabel.
Do you want to experience a new spiritual vibrancy in your life?
Alla sar dak li jagħti sens lil-ħajja tiegħi u li jurini x'valur għandi jiena bħala persuna, xi ħaġa li qatt ħadd ma rnexxu li jagħmel.
Now that I have found a life that truly satisfies, I'm not looking back.
I placed my trust in God, I confessed and I was free.
Discovering who God truly is has been the single most important event in my life.
L-ħajja spiritwali u t-talb bħal taw dimensjoni oħra l-ħajja tiegħi. Provajt ħafna affarijiet f'ħajti, imma xejn ma ta' sens daqs din l-esperjenza. L-ewwel esperjenza spiritwali tiegħi ġelitni nagħraf li hemm iktar fil-ħajja u qabadni għaġ biex inkompli nfittex.
Nista' ngħid li Ġesu ma qatax qalbu minni u kif jikteb Mattew fil-Vanġelu, ejja għandi intom li tinsabu mħabtin u mtaqlin u jien inserraħkom. Dik il-frażi kienet biżejjed biex lili bidlitli ħajti ta' taħt fuq.
If any of the answers to these questions is yes, then join us for 7.
May it be so.